Saturday Dance Day at the Fieldhouse. We have all genres. Western men in the final dance of the night against Emporia. The Griffins without leading scorer T.J. Johnson out after spraining his ankle in a loss to Pitt Wednesday. Others stepping up just before the half. James Harris strokes three of his game-high 17 points. Griffs go to the locker room down 26-25. Long-distance phone calls are passe. Long-distance shooting is not. Freshman Reed Mells, three of six from behind the arc, 9 points off the bench. Griffs up five now and getting it done inside two. Justin Juice Reed on the putback. He had 11 points, 12 rebounds, four block shots. Griffs up 49-44 with eight to play. Defense also solid Saturday. Levante Douglas with the block and saves it. Western had control of this game but couldn't hit late free throws and lets Emporia hang around. Final 30 seconds. Hornets within two. They work to Chris Seitz, who has an open three. Drains it. Hornets take a one-point lead with 17 ticks left. Griffins talking about a final shot. Final seconds. Douglas with a great look inside underneath but can't get the layup to go. Emporia gets it back. But Western would have one more shot. Down two with 0.7 seconds to play. Dylan France the inbound. James Harris throws up a prayer, but it's off the rim. Western drops a heartbreaker at home. 59-57 the final. The Griffins fall to 5-3 overall, 0-2 in conference play.
It's frustrating to lose a close game like that. Game to choose up, then just slip away in the final seconds. Real frustrating.
It's tough. I mean, I'm going to say just executing the last 2-3 minutes is one of our big problems. We just got to fix that. And free throws was a big loss for us today. We was like 2-for-6 in the last 2 minutes. So I think we just got to work on our free throws, still be aggressive on defense, and keep our heads up. This season just beginning.
You know, you couple two threes, and we missed three out of four, you know, layups, or not layups, but free throws and a layup, you know, down the stretch. And, you know, that's a bad combination, I think. You know, had any one of those gone, you know, we're hanging right in there. The score's tied at when they hit the three, and instead of being down one, everything changes. You know, if you hit a couple free throws, you're still up one at that point, and you're trying to run the clock down a little bit. But, you know, the one thing I'm happy with, you know, is finally we have a team that can defend, and I think you have to appreciate that ability to defend. And if that continues to get better, it's going to allow us, you know, to hang in games. And if you can stay in games and hang around, then you're going to be dangerous to anybody. And I think that's it. You have 18 more to go. I mean, it's not like the whole season's over.